Mutai, trained by Jay Harper. Big round of applause, Josh McDonald. Super middleweight contest brought to us by the West Australian Institute of Martial Art. Referee Alan Pond calls him to the centre of the ring. Vincent in the white trunks, Josh in the blue trunks. Round one. Both fighters open up with their hands early. Body kick down from the red corner, hands from the blue corner. Nice turn there from the blue corner. Get him on the ropes, working the body. Referee breaks him. In the red corner now, the fists are flying. Referee's gonna break him. Nice combination there. Oh, big left kick there. In the neutral corner now, both fighters working with the knees. Good knee there from the ring corner. Referee separates them. Here we go, closing stage of the first round, this super middleweight contest. Nice combination from the red corner, blue corner comes back with his hands. Nice overhand right. 10 seconds remaining in this bout. Whoa! Second down. Round two of this three-rounder coming up. Vincent in the red corner, Josh in the blue corner. We're underway. Combinations from their fighter. Both guys exhausted now, they're in the second round. Been an excellent first effort for these two young contestants. Oh, Gabe Hammer right from the blue corner. Third and final round coming up. Referee's going to make them touch the gloves. They separate. And we're back into it. Vince in the white trunks, Josh in the blue trunks. Been a close one so far. Nice leg kick from the red corner. Nice over on the right of the blue corner. They separate now. Hands from both fighters. Woo! Nice combination from the red corner. Josh comes back with the overhand right. Ref's gonna break him. Institute of Martial Arts, ladies and gentlemen. We have another unanimous decision from our judges. That's got to the red corner. Vincent Hood.